as gold and make it beautiful. Don't be ashamed of what's happened to you. Everything that has happened to you for a reason. So the more we deny, the more we complain and don't accept what's happened to us, then it doesn't become useful. The moment that we accept and find what's useful in the struggle, the things that we've been through, that's just like us painting the cracks in our broken piece of gold, turning something that could be ugly into something beautiful and inspiring. When what you have been through is inspiration for other people, then it was all worth it. So don't get stuck on how things used to be. I once heard a quote that said, every next level of your life will demand a new you. And sometimes it takes being broken in order to become that new version of yourself. So if you're going through hard times, I hope this video can help you or somebody that you love. My name is Sean Uranahira. Sawasdee krap.